Hey, so we're having a date day today. We're coming over to Manchester. I bought Lee some indoor skydiving experiences for Christmas, so he's gonna go do that today. And then we're gonna go into like the Trafford Centre and have some dinner and a bit of a look around. And I thought I'd bring you along.
That was awesome. I flew.
Oh, you're just having a drink now, okay.
Oh, wow. Your eyes are undocumented.
Chris went up again.
Yeah, but there was just a few of you on there. So we paid for two minutes. Yeah.
And then I went up again for an extra one.
That high one.
Yeah. And then to be honest, I don't think you should charge me for like, yeah, to pay like £6 every time you want to high fly.
Yeah.
I did that twice, but I don't think she paid that for me. So, yeah, it's good.
Good.
5 minutes in total.
Then let's go eat.
Let's go eat.
The drift going up.
It's good.
So good.
Might make a new jump.
I just dragged Lee all the way out to HomeSense to find a specific tray for the bathroom and they didn't have it. So now we're heading back into the main Trafford Centre so that they can go look at the Mercedes-Benz shop.
We're following one car there. Reasonable request, yeah?
Oh, okay. Just got home from our date day now. And we've just put the new rug down, which apparently Ozzy likes a lot. And I came home with some parcels from Boohoo and ASOS as well. We did a little bit of shopping today, not loads, but we just picked up a couple of bits from Hollister each. So I'm doing a haul on all of those things. And Lee's just, Lee's just preparing a little snack.
Some prawns.
And we're just gonna chill for the rest of the day now. I think we're gonna watch some films. And we wanna watch the new Timeless, don't we, at 9?
New Timeless.
Oh. And then just chill with the doggies. So we're just chilling out, Lee's cooking tea now. We've just watched Darren Brown The Push. What did you think to it, Lee?
I'd have pushed.
It was crazy, wasn't it?
Yeah.
But I mean, I genuinely don't know, like, in those circumstances, what I would do.
This one was disappointing that they didn't die.
No, I was just sad that that guy didn't push. But the other three did, so that was okay. It was really good. It was on Netflix, wasn't it?
Netflix.
So you should definitely check it out.
Watch
it.
So watch it now, because I just told you what happened.
Oh, yeah. Spoiler alert. Yeah, so now Lee's just cooking us some tea. We have some chicken. And I think some noodles. And then we're going to watch a film on Netflix. But I think that's going to be it for today now. Yeah?
Sounds good.
That's
all. Do you want rice or medium for you?
Rice noodles, please.
Same time.
Yeah. So that's it for today's vlog. And we'll see you in the next one.